algae issues. They happen, and that's normal. Actually, it's more than normal. It's totally okay. What isn't okay is jumping straight to phosphate and nitrate as the main issue. Sure, you should test them to see if they're well above normal levels, but your first offensive move shouldn't be to try and lower them. Instead, you should focus on getting a cleanup crew, or if you already have one, enhance it with more variety that includes not only different species of snails and other small algae-eating invertebrates, but also utilitarian fish that eat algae. Because having herbivores that keep that algae in check is usually the best and safest way to deal with algae.